God is our loving Father forever. He, through His Son Jesus Christ, has attested Dill Ministries International, DMI, as one of the most loving, exceedingly powerful, mega church ministries that wipes the tears of multitudes with immediate signs, wonders, miracles, and healing. The blind see, deaf hear, dumb speak, lame walk, various dreadful diseases instantly disappear, and all the tears of the brokenhearted are wiped away at once.
Thanking Him is for what He has done for us. Praising Him is for what He has given us. And worshiping Him is for who He is. He loves you, Mark. You are healed.
From childhood, he has a short leg. He could not walk properly, but his name Mark was called. And he said the moment that name called out, his legs stretched forth. I asked him, how do you know that? He said, I could not walk properly, and I made him walk up and down. The limping that he had, it's gone.
Bless the Heal. Lord, oh my soul.
The legs
and show me, son. My God, just run again and show me. Come here, child, come here. And your name is Mark.
Over a month, Pastor, she's been suffering with a lump on the right-hand side of her neck. She said the pain was unbearable. She would beat it. But now the pain is gone. There's no sign of the lump. Completely healed.
Lord, look at that. Come. No lump at all. No lump at all. And you had a lump. And oh, my God, you wanted someone to hit you so that the pain will go. Now the lump is not there and the pain is not there. My God, look at that.
6 months, Pastor, she's been suffering with a painful lump just over here. Now the pain is completely gone and the lump is completely gone.
You had a lump here, child, and you had a pain. It's gone now. You can move it, child. Oh, lift your hands. Who healed this loving daughter?
Stone in the kidney for a year, Pastor. That's the size of the stone. And this is the report that was given by the doctors.
Yes, Pastor.
And the doctor said he must be operated. Even the pills will not work on him. He came last Friday believing in Jesus. And this stone just came out. And the cost of that operation was 50,000 rupees. And he can't afford it.
My Lord, 50,000 rupees. And lift your hand to Jesus.
4 months she's been having a swelling on her breast. Tonight the Lord has healed that. It's
completely
gone completely.
Completely gone. You, 4 months, you can swing your arms or whatever, child. You can move your body and all that, child. Look at the joy. The swelling left immediately.
So she's been suffering with a boil the size of a lemon on her back. Today she says there's no sign of that boil.
It's gone, child. Gone. For 2 years you had it, child. It's gone now.
The little baby had a kind of growth in her mouth, which was a cyst. 3 weeks now, and the cyst is no more. It's gone from her mouth.
It's gone from her mouth. You put it, gone from her mouth. That's healing. That's healing.
For the last 4 months, he's been having a lump in his right eye. Doctors had suspected that it was cancerous. And today, he placed his hand on his eye. Immediately, he felt some warmth. Lump vanished, and he's totally healed.
Completely gone, son. There's nothing here. Salome, receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle.
She had a lump in her right eye, which was painful. And as through the Holy Spirit you called her name, the lump disappeared and the pain has disappeared.
Completely gone, child. Where was the swelling or the lump here? It's gone, child. You can press yourself. You had a swelling or something. It's gone now.
I couldn't even walk 2 steps. At that time, I couldn't even bend my leg. I couldn't even sit. I couldn't even turn left or right. Doctor told me that I do have the osteoporosis.
He realized that the Lord had touched him and healed him completely. All the tests are negative.
You can move your legs, son. And it's all gone. You can move it again, my loving son. Look at this. Look at this. This is how a testimony must be. Do you believe Jesus is alive here?
Is greater than all prayer. His word is greater than all prayer. Prayer is needed. Prayer is a must. But word is everything and all things in your life and me.
Son, completely gone. For 1 month you had it and you watched me live and Jesus healed.
Praising God for what he is doing. Praising God for what he has done. He loves you. He loves you. He loves you, my beloved. When you praise God before your miracle will find you and come to you, beloved.
Miracle Moments with Pastor Dill has carried out powerful open-air miracle healing festivals in many nations, drawing crowds of millions of people into God's love and life in Christ Jesus.
She's been suffering with a throat infection and there was a visible hole in her tongue. She said she couldn't swallow because of that. Now the hole is completely gone.
You saw it, child. There's no hole there.
No hole, Pastor. Completely healed.
There was a visible hole, child. It's gone now. It's gone, child. All your throat, whatever irritation is gone, child. Completely gone.
Who healed this dear girl?
The doctors had diagnosed her with a lump in her abdomen and they told her that if it's not surgically removed, she could die. Pastor, you had prayed for her. You told her in faith to believe she will be healed. Went and got herself checked. No sign of that lump. Completely healed.
Completely gone. Completely gone. Completely gone. All the pain is gone, child. You can... No medicine, no pain. You can bend down and do all those things. All the pain.
The doctors had diagnosed her with blocked fallopian tubes because of which she would have swelling and pain. Pastor, now she says the swelling and pain completely gone. No more blockage, Pastor. Completely healed.
The pain has gone. Where did you have the pain, child?
Press. Come here. You are the presser.
How do you feel, child? No pain at all, daughter. No pain at all.
Every 3 months, he had to buy this medicine. Never used it for a week. And the itching that he had for a year.
It's all gone, son.
Stop!
It's all gone, completely.
No more!
She came today with a bandage on her leg. She removed
Where's the bandage?
It
this is the bandage.
All the pain is completely
You can
gone.
Move your leg, my daughter. All the pain is gone. Show me your bandage. It's gone. You can stamp it and show, child. There it goes.
2 years she's been suffering with a tearing eye and itching eyes. Tonight the Lord has healed her completely. It's all gone.
All the pain is gone, child. All that itchiness... Completely. Now it's gone. It's completely gone.
Since the age of 15, Pastor, she's been having irregular periods because of which she would have a constant lower abdomen pain. Pastor, she said as you prayed, the pain completely left.
Completely gone, child. Completely gone, daughter. Lift your hand. The Lord's power is upon you. All the pain is gone, child. Completely.
For 35 years, he's had a swelling on his the cavity of his left nose, and that has been causing severe snoring. As you prayed for nasal cavity, the problem with the nose, completely that swelling disappeared and the pain disappeared.
You can press your nose. Swelling is gone now, son. This side, and the pain is gone, and the swelling is gone. Lift your hand to Jesus. Pamela, be thou healed now in Jesus' name.
Pastor, this is Pamela. Through the Holy Spirit, you called out her name for healing. She's been having pain in both her feet. Now she says, instantly the pain, completely gone.
Completely gone, child. You can stamp your feet, my daughter. You can jump on the stage and show me. All the pain is gone. Every defeated ailment is leaving now. Patrick, you are healed in Jesus' name.
By the word of knowledge, you called forth Patrick. Mm-hmm. Immediately, the heart pain that he's been having for 1 year, straight away got healed tonight, instantly.
Instantly, son. You had a pain. Where did you have a pain, son? To the middle, to the left. It just went off when you're completely gone, son. Thank you, Jesus. Gerard, the dirty, defeated spirit of death leaves now.
Pastor, for 6 years, Brother Gerald has been having pain on the right side of the lower back. And you called his name and you mentioned somebody's being healed here. That instant moment, the pain disappeared.
It just
he
went
couldn't
off.
Bend.
Just completely 6 months you had it, son.
6 years.
6 years. Bend down and show me, son. Look at that. Look at that. Receive your miracle, Peter. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle.
Pastor, this is Peter. For the last 8 days, he's been having difficulty in swallowing. But during the morning, when he called for the name Peter, immediately he could swallow.
Drink. Let me see. I'm not going to look at you. I'm turning this. See how you feel, son. See how you feel. Lift your hand to Jesus. Lazarus, he is coming to you.
Pastor, this is Lazarus. By the word of knowledge, you called forth Lazarus. Immediately, his shoulder blade that was tight, he could lift up his hand, swing swiftly. The pain disappeared immediately.
You can move your hands now. My God, you can move it. You can move it up, son, up, son.
In the service was having a bleeding condition. He had that bleeding condition. He went home and checked himself. He found he was totally healed. The whole week has been perfectly
completely fine, child. All the bleeding stopped. And his loving son, the precious son, says he had that defeated disease, fistula. It's gone forever.
For 8 months, Pastor, she had this tube that was inserted into her bile duct.
Oof.
And the doctors refused to remove it, worried that it will affect her. But she said in faith, have it removed. It's been removed. She's completely fine.
You feel fine, child. You can move like this now. You can do anything. Look at this. Look at this. Do you believe Jesus is alive?
For 2 years, she's been suffering with a pain on the right side of the stomach. The doctor said it's hormonal imbalance. But as you called that out today, she felt something tighten and leave her body completely. All the pain is gone.
It's completely gone, child. You can press her, come. Press right hand side. All the pain is gone, child, completely gone. You can bend down and show me, child. All you can move, my God, look at that. Look at that.
His stomach would bloat and he could not bend down. But this morning, he can do that.
This is marvelous.
2 years.
There's
a bloating that comes in his stomach. He couldn't do that, but this morning.
It's gone, son. All the bloating is gone.
Pastor, these are her doctor's reports. In the month of January, there were numerous cysts found in her ovaries. And she kept praising and thanking God.
Jesus.
Attended a Friday service, went on Saturday, got a checkup done, completely clear, no sign of the cyst.
My Lord, this is healing, this is healing, this is healing. All the cysts are gone, child, completely gone.
2 years, she's been suffering with a hernia, a swelling right under her chest. Had to be operated, but she says she's surprised it's disappeared today. Completely gone. Completely
gone. Completely gone. Take it there. Man, it's all gone. All that swelling, everything has gone, child. Lift, all gone. Look at it. Take it very focusing. Because these are not easy things to just pass by. Lift your hands to Jesus.
She's been suffering with fibroids for 4 months. The doctor said that she would have to go for surgery. But you prayed for her ever since. She's thanking God. And now she says there's no more swelling. Her stomach was double the size.
Like this, child?
That's all gone in, and no more pain, no more discomfort.
My Lord, my Lord, my Lord. Complete. You can bend down and show me, child. And move your body and show me. All the pain is gone, child. Lift your hands to Jesus.
For the last 6 months, he has been hospitalized due to cancer. You called him, he on the phone, and he has been praising the Lord. Today, he says he's totally healed.
Oh, Lord, look at that. Look at the joy. Blessed are you. What an honor to stand with you, son.
I was suffering from this pancreatic disease from past 3 months. And this is a very rare disease that you have got. And they said it will affect me every 3 months. But on that particular day, I was really vomiting a lot. I had a very powerful pricking pain just right below my chest in the area of pancreas. But the moment I came to church, when Pastor Dil pointed out the sickness, pancreatic sickness, I could feel some heat passing over my body from head to toe. I was feeling the heat over my body, and I was really excited. And that moment I realized I have been healed completely. Till this moment, I don't have that pain.
This is what I want the world to know all the time. He loves you.
Miracle School for Healing and Wholeness is an anointed facet that teaches and imparts to all servants of God and helps many other ministries to increase and overflow in God's power and His love. Miracle Moments with Pastor Dale is watched through 18 international TV networks, whereby billions of people are now blessed with peace, joy, healing, and wholeness by the love and compassion of Jesus. Our magazine called Signs, Wonders, and Miracles, published by Dill Ministries International, is full of credible documented testimonies and praise reports. Even the anointed books authored by Pastor Dill are filled with truth and love from God's Word and powerful testimony praise reports. This loving, caring ministry also runs orphan homes, takes care of less fortunate children, widows, and destitutes continuously in many nations. This ministry fatherly oversees and blesses many other missionary churches continually in quite a few nations. It is amazing to know that in Dubai's parent church, there are 3 miracle healing rallies every week in English, 16 miracle life worship services every week in other languages in Dubai, miracle life Bible schools every week in English. As a tribute and honor and praises to God alone, many people have expressed their joy with words such as, "We have never seen like this before. God has truly visited His people. This is the genuine power of God." There have also been reports that in some nations where Miracle Moments healing rallies were held, the average lifespan of people has increased. This anointed ministry of God's mercy and might has its humble beginning in the Middle East, in the beautiful, blessed city of Dubai, United Arab Emirates, and is called King's Revival Church International, which now spreads its wings like an eagle embracing the world. Pastor Dill, along with his dearest loving wife, Sahanthi, and their very precious daughter, Divineha, are thankful and grateful to God and to all the very blessed pastors, their dear families, and to each and every dear one who stands with them in this anointed ministry until rapture in midair.
Jesus loves you. God is your Father. He loves you. Holy Spirit is the very power of God. He loves you. My loving people of God, as we enter into the new year, 2017, God tells me to tell you, this year is going to be a year of creation in your life and in my life, in all areas and avenues and facets of our lives. God's creative power, His mighty power, the might of God, the excellence of His great power, the power of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit will create new joy, new peace, new blessings, and a life of new victory this year onwards until rapture in midair. My beloved people of God, expect new, when I say new, God's creative power working in your life. The sorrow that you saw yesterday will never be seen again. He will create new joy in your life everywhere. My beloved people of God, expect this creative power of God even in your own body. You will be healed, beyond your expectation. God will create new organs in your body. He will create new opportunities in your life. You will forget your sorrow. You will never remember them again. That's the work of the power of God. He loves you. Behold, I make all things new. 2 Corinthians 5:17. 2 Corinthians 5:18, all things shall be from God. Romans 4, verse 17, you may feel or you may experience that you have had no blessing or no peace, no joy. My beloved people of God, my dearest people of God, He is your Father. He will call into being that which is not as though it is there. He is a creative creation God. All things were created by Him. His name is Jesus. My beloved people of God, expect your miracle as you enter, and keep on waiting for your miracle as you enter 2017. This is the year of creation. All things were created by Him. His name is Jesus, the Son of God, the Word of God, and therefore, you will never see that old sorrow again. You will never see that old fear again. You will never see that old disease again. They are really old, and you will never see them again. It's going to be new joy, new health, new victory, my beloved people of God. He loves you. He loves you. He loves you. He loves you. Believe, believe, believe on the gospel. Mark 1 verse 15. And thou shalt be blessed. He is here today. He is by your side on this new year's day. He is by your side. He is in you through His Holy Spirit to make everything new. Joy in your family, joy in your workplace, joy in your health, everywhere. It's new. It's the new wine. It's the new wine. Jesus did not merely change the water into wine. He did not just transform the water into wine. He created new wine. There was not even one sign of the old water. Not one symptom of the old water. Jesus is the God of creation. Colossians 1:16. My loving children, John 1 verse 3. He will create that new joy in your life. That new miracle in your life. He will create that new victory in your life. This is the year of creation. Jesus Christ sits at the right hand of the Father. He is coming soon to rapture us in midair. Rejoice, rejoice, my loving children. God loves you. Your Father loves you. No matter who you are, no matter who you are, Jesus loves you. He will create that new victory in your life this year and the coming years until rapture. Rejoice, rejoice. Year of creation, rejoice. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Send us your prayer requests. Send us your requests. We will pray with tears and you will receive your miracle. We love you, and more than us, Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you, and you can watch us on various television channels as well. Jesus loves you. See you again, and Jesus loves you.
Dill Ministries International, with signs, wonders, and miracles. It's bigger and faster to be connected 24/7 with the new apps, finding out the latest updates, such as Daily Life Word, Audio Gallery, Broadcast Episodes, Ministry Schedules, Praise Reports, Prayer Requests, Contact Us, and much, much more. Just simply type DMI. And remember always, God loves you forever.